investigative reason is, why does the Northwest India or the Thar Desert region remains water thirsty? That means dry. So this is our Northwestern India and this is the Thar Desert region. And the question is why this portion of our country or this part of our country remains dry. You have the Aravalli Hills here. Okay, the Aravallis. Now, the southwest monsoon winds, okay, the southwest monsoon winds one branch moves parallel to the Aravallis. Okay? So when it moves parallel to the Aravallis, it does not bring rain in this part. And it strikes Delhi. Delhi is here, okay? It strikes Delhi and bring rains at Delhi. So this part remains dry. So the southwest monsoon winds of the Arabian branch fails to bring rains because it moves parallel to the Aravallis. Okay? It moves parallel to the Aravallis. So it fails to bring the rains. Then the Bay of Bengal branch monsoon, southwest monsoons of the Bay of Bengal branch moves towards the northwest and strikes the Aravallis and bring rains in the windward side of the Aravallis. And by the time it descends down and reaches the leeward side, it is dry. So the southwest monsoon winds of the Bay of Bengal branch also fails to bring rains in the northwestern part. So the northwestern part or the Thar Desert remains dry because both the branches of the monsoons, the Arabian and the Bay of Bengal branch, does not bring rains in the leeward side of the Aravallis. Okay? Now, both the branches bring rains in Delhi. Both the branches bring rains in Delhi. The Arabian branch moves parallel, strikes the Aravallis at Delhi and brings rains in Delhi. And the Bay of Bengal branch also brings heavy rains in Kolkata and then becomes a little less and less and less rainfall. But whatever moisture it has, it strikes at Delhi, the Aravallis stretch up to Delhi and bring rains in Delhi. So Delhi gets good rains in spite of being far away from the sea. So Delhi gets good rains from both the branches of the monsoon winds. Okay? Thank you.